particular, it looks a little too dark and gritty for my taste, a little too Batman on the Superman aspect, but I'm withholding full judgment till I see it. I just wish DC would take a step back and take a look at Marvel and see what Marvel does with a bit of the lighthearted stuff. They tend to do it with their TV stuff, though, which I prefer over their movies right now.